A firefighter after battling a fire at a home in Mars. The homeowner says the fire started while she was out doing yard work. Bob Allen has more.
The owner says she was burning leaves in her backyard when somehow her deck caught on fire. The resulting flames spread through the rest of her house.
Adams Township firefighters were on the scene within minutes, but the chief says the fire spread quickly from the outside to the inside of the wood-framed house on Anderson Avenue.
We believe that it started on the exterior rear of the house and navigated its way up through the outside into the roof and then worked its way in throughout the rest.
The official cause has not been listed. Firefighters won't say if high winds were a factor, but there was no chance of saving the structure.
When the crews made their initial attack, they had fire throughout 65 to 70% of the home. So we immediately went to a defensive operation, squirting hose lines from the outside.
When it was over, the house, which we're told was built with cedar, was reduced to a burned out shell with scorched pieces of wood left standing. One firefighter was injured, but we're told he's recovering. The owner says she has insurance and she's being assisted by the American Red Cross. Bob Allen, KDKA News.